Hello everyone, and welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the camera module on the iPhone 15. Before we start disassembling, let me show you the tools you'll need. Screwdriver set. Plastic pry tools. Suction cup. Screen disassembly tool. Tweezers. Waterproof sealing tape. I have included links to all the tools and spare parts in the video description below. I also advise using a magnetic mat throughout the disassembly process, especially for repairing a device like an iPhone. While disassembling, manage each screw's placement to ensure accurate reassembly. And you don't have to worry about the screws getting lost. They will all securely adhere to the magnetic mat. So, let's get started. Turn off your iPhone and proceed to remove the two screws located near the charging port. Use a hairdryer to heat the back glass surface for 2 minutes. Fix the suction cup and pull it up. Insert the blade edge into the thin gap between the back glass and the chassis. From this position, gradually begin to separate the back glass. Slowly open the back glass with extreme caution, because the back glass is still connected to the main board. Remove the screws on the bracket, securing the battery connector cover. Remember, each screw has its place, so keep them organized for later reassembly. Use a plastic spudger to disconnect the battery cable. Remove the screws securing the charging coil connector cover. Replacing the camera on the iPhone is a straightforward repair process that should take no more than 5 minutes. Disconnect the camera cables from the main board, remove the screws that secure the camera module, and then you can safely remove the camera. In the description, I've included a link to the replacement camera module for your iPhone. Now that everything is reassembled, you can test how the camera functions. If everything works fine, let's proceed with the final step of assembly and restoring water protection. Remove old adhesive tape from your iPhone's case. Use isopropyl alcohol and a cotton swab to remove any remaining smaller bits of adhesive. Carefully align the edge of the adhesive tape with the iPhone case. Use a spudger to press all the adhesive into place and around the entire perimeter of your iPhone. Grab the small pull tab and peel the front liner from the adhesive. Press the back glass cover around the entire perimeter to secure its position. Afterward, tighten the last two screws located near the charging port. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. Well done, the repair is now complete. You were on How Fix It, and see you again next time.